Hello guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create the password manager app using MIT App Inventor. So you can see that's our app here, overall app. So you can see this one vertical arrangement layout, only one layout is here, and we have defined here two text boxes. As you can see, there's two text boxes, and we have used here three buttons, 1, 2, and 3. We have just assigned the name. The first one is now click here to generate password, and then another button name is save password, and third button name is get password. So that's the overall design. What I have done here, one more thing, I've used the TinyDB. As you can see here, this is the TinyDB, because we have to save all these passwords in our phone, okay? And I have used here one safe password extension, okay? This is the extension, okay? This is by Adit Nanda. And what this extension do, this extension will generate the password, random password, okay? As you can see, generate password, and you just need to define the length here, and this extension will generate the password for you, okay? And as you can see here, I have just downloaded and uploaded that extension here like this, and just drag and drop that extension. Now let's go to the block. So what will happen here, let me just explain you here. See, whenever someone click here to generate, whenever someone click on this button one, so what will happen? So see, once someone click on this, so I have set the generate password length is 8, and that will set to text box 3 dot text value. As you can see here, this is the text box 3. Okay, so whenever someone click on this button, so password will generate, and this will be here. Okay, text box 1 dot a, this one. Now whenever someone click on the button 2, it means whenever someone click on the save password, so how we can save it? So it's simple. We need to use a TinyDB store value tag. What is tag? Tag is something, you know, so we can tag the password where our password will save, okay, using that name. So this is the password, and this is the tag. So in the text box one, we will define the tag. Suppose if I just generate one password, and I will define the tag to FB, okay, or you can define any name. Make sure you should remember that name. So suppose I've just defined the FB, or I've generated a password. Once I click on this, so that value will save. That password will save as a FB, okay, for block. And I've just removed the, you know, I just make as a blank, so like text box 3 and 1. Now, once I click on people, click on the 3, okay, button 3. So what I've done, set text box 3 dot text to get value and tag value. As you can see, text box 1 dot text. What we need to do here, once I click on the get passwords, we need to use your tag here. Suppose I have just saved that password as a FV1. So I need to use the FV1. And once I click on the get password, so if everyone have whatever the password everyone have, that will display here. That's it. So that's the very simple but really amazing and very useful app. This is the simple, very simple screen, and as you can see here, password and enter the tag, and here is three buttons. One button is for click here to generate password. This button can generate the password for us. This can generate the hard password, okay? Now second button is save password. You can save that password. Okay, suppose I have generated one password. So let's click on click here to generate password. See, this is the password. You can generate multiple password like this, this, like this, right? So let's try to use this password. Okay, now this is for my Facebook password, suppose. So how I can remember this? So as you can see here, enter the tag. So click on the tag and just say FV1. Okay, you should remember that name, okay, FV1. You don't need to remember the password here, okay? Now let's click on the save password button, okay? Now let's click on this. Done. Now let's generate the password for Insta also. So click on generate, this is, and this is for Insta. And just click on save password. Now if you want to get the Facebook password, so how can I do this? So as you can see, enter the tag. So we know that FV1 is our Facebook password tag. And now click on the get password. As you can see, this is the password, right, that you have saved. Now if you want to get the Instagram password, so you can just get from Insta and just click on the get password. See, this is the Insta password.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.